Welcome back. In the last video, we set up PooCoin price bot, and you may have noticed that it is only capable of checking the price of tokens on the Binance Smart Chain network. So in this video, we are going to set up DexTools price bot in a Telegram group so that members and investors can easily check the price of your crypto token on pretty much every network. The first thing that you want to do is open up your Telegram group on your PC. Then we need to add the DexTools price bot to the group. Remember that these price bots cannot be added to channels, only groups. So that you don't need to deal with all of the DexTools price bot clones, we are going to get the price bot from the official DexTools website. Open up your browser and head to dextools.io. And then on the left side of the page, there's a navigation. You want to look for products, left click, and then look for price bot and left click that. Okay, and that will take you to the official DexTools price bot. To add the bot to your group, you're just going to go over to the right where it says add to group and then left click on it. All right, and I'm using YouTube demo as my Telegram group for this tutorial. So I'm going to left click on my group. And then I'm going to confirm to add the bot to my Telegram group and click OK. Now we need to give DexTools price bot administrative access to the group. So you're going to right click on the bot and then scroll down and click promote to admin, review the permissions, and then click save. Now you can see that the bot is labeled as an admin. Next, we need to configure DexTools price bot with our token. For this tutorial, I'm going to pick a random token. So we need to go back to the DexTools website, click in the search box, and search for your token. Let's use Costco hot dog. So you're going to left click on the token to bring it up. All right, and then on the left side of the screen, you can see the menu. It displays the contract address and the pair. Sometimes you need the contract address. For DexTools price bot, you need to copy the pair ID. So click the little copy button next to pair and then head back to your Telegram group. To set up the pair, we need to use the following commands. /set_pair and then space. And you can add up to 4 pairs, which means that there are 4 slots. So we're going to use slot 1 and then add a space. And then we need to type the name of the blockchain that it's on. Costco hot dog is on Solana. Add another space and then control V to paste down that pair and hit enter. Now DexTools price bot has given us a confirmation message. Congrats, the pair is registered. Now to check the price, we're going to type /price and hit enter. DexTools gives us a chart and then information about the token. If you want to further customize this, you can. DexTools price bot offers a lot of customization. To see what you can do, just go back to the DexTools price bot, and then you can look through the documentation. If you're not sure of a blockchain network, you can look through this list for the blockchain that your token is on. And here is the syntax that we just entered, pair. There's a format option. If you don't want to display the chart, you can remove it. You can also set a price check cooldown. The minimum is 3 minutes. You can set the chart name. And if you make any mistakes, you can delete those pairs. If this video helped in any way, please consider giving this video a like and a subscribe so that more people can find this answer.